Volume 33. I don't got no time. I gotta start right now. This is track one. CD real quick so I can tell you guys about the other top tens. But before we go, before the other tracks in the top ten, but before we go on to the other tracks, listen to this same exact break looped on the CD player. Paula, do you hear any songs?
Mm-hmm.
I bet you hear something like, this. Or, I don't know, maybe something like this. And I take hits from the ball. Get out my eyes, teardrops, 'cause I gotta see my way around. Big up to Lou Dorsey. You guys know him from more than just that. He's the working in a coal mine going down, downtown. Now, you'll see, it all comes around in a circle, and it always usually comes back to Lee Dorsey. Now, our next track, our number two on the day, because I'm not going to count Dusty Springfield, and in fact, I'm not going to count Playing Your Game, Baby, by Barry White, which is where we get Playing the Game from Grand Poobah. I'm not going to count The Other Side of Town by Curtis Mayfield, which is where we get The Other Side of Town by Master Ace. It's not even a fully comprehensive list, it's just some notables. You should check it out. He has been sampled quite a few times. Same beat, I'm just not going to play it over the top. This is track two. This is the godfather of acid jazz, Reuben Wilson. How you doing? You sitting in the park, going to stroll down memory lane? The Illmatic genius, Nasty Nas, off what is quite possibly the greatest solo album in hip-hop history, in terms of a solo artist just wrecking stuff. Incredible. Nas, thank you for all your hard work. Producers, you know who you are. Our next track is another Get Out My Life Woman track. You hear it? Is Morton Stevens Orchestra. Now, Morton Stevens did the music for the television show Hawaii Five-0, among other things. And this is from a Hawaii Five-0 soundtrack. The track is called The Long Wait. Props to Paul Hanning, who makes me look brilliant up here, because that guy can bloodhound any track in the world, no matter if it's not even anywhere on the internet, he finds it. I've been playing the hell out of this one mixtape in the car. It's called Deep Cover, and one of the tracks on it is You Gotta Flow, Joe. You Gotta Flow, Joe. You gotta let them know, Joe. Oh my God! Hawaii 5-0, people. Book 'em, Dano. That is beautiful. Alright, our next track was not in the top 10, but at the very last second, one of you out there emailed me and said, yo, play this track, because people have been sleeping on the genius sophomore effort of Diggable Planets for too long. And I thought to myself, you know, in college, Franz and I'd be playing chess in that coffee house, and they always had Blowout Comb playing. It was like the jazziest hip-hop record ever, and Diggable Planets were already, what, a one-hit wonder and forgotten about? This is Black Ego! Down is the name of the album that this is from. He often worked with Stanley Turrentine. He often worked with Lou Donaldson as well. There you go. Tasty little diggable sample. This one comes from my buddy Sean Hanshaw. This is my shout out top 10 in case you can't tell. Only one person dares to be so bold. Tom Jones. This is Looking Out My Window.
Looking out my window. Looking at the rain.
You know what I'm getting at? I can't get too hyped because I'm sick. I'm supposed to be keeping it calm. That's the only reason why Paul agreed to film this, so she can keep an eye on me. Marry a nurse, people. Marry a nurse.
Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me?
Want to hear the break? People, that's five already. You ready for this? Now this next track is a Diana Ross track, but don't believe it. It's Michael Masters' work on a movie that she was in called Mahogany. You know where, do you know where you're going to? That comes from a movie that she was in, it's real bad, called Mahogany, and Michael Masters did the music. This is My Gun Is My Hero. And Drive by Vic Juris. Listen. Can't keep running away. Our next track is Hill Where the Lord Hides by Eddie Russ from the album Fresh Out. Check this out. Just zoom in. Became friends with Trey Hartson on Facebook. It was like one of those gratifying moments I can't tell you about. Sup, kid? Thank you. Peace. Our final sample is right here. Howling for Judy. And And that's why, in the end, it always just comes back to the man. You'll know what I mean. You ready, people?
Sleep, don't 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 sleep, don